and ask him if advice comes from our Nashville guitar player, Mr. Bliss. And now we have Miss Pamela, all dazzled out here. What are you going to sing, Pamela?
Popular.
Let's do it. Popular.
Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, let's face it, who isn't? Less fortunate than I, my tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper points when you talk to boys. Little ways of flirting fun. I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair. Everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohort. You'll be good at sports. Know the slang you've got to know. So let's start, cause you've got an awfully long way to go.
Singing, and that's Broadway, and you made it fun. You got into it. It was fabulous. I loved it. Brilliant job.
I agree. You were engaging. You were enjoying it. We were enjoying it. I didn't want to take my eyes off of you because I wanted to see what you were going to do next. You moved with it.
and I could actually see you on the stage if I closed my eyes. Good job.
I think you did great. Now, I don't know that song, but the timing of that song was really difficult. And I think it would have been hard for a lot of people to try to keep up with that track. Vocally, it's not so challenging, but rhythmically, it sounds very challenging. And that's amazing that you could keep up with it like that. And you are just a natural. I mean, you're just doing everything you're supposed to do without any hesitation. You were acting. I mean, it's an acting job, not just to be a performer in any arena. And you did it. And your voice, actually, this week, it sounded a little more adult to me, which is great. I think you did a really great job.
I agree, Israel. It was a really good song choice that you had, and it's the subtleties of what you did that made it so fantastic as well. You know what I mean? Just the timing, your dynamics of going, you know, louder and softer and stuff like that. Your expressions and the dancing was fantastic, and it's just a really good song choice overall. So really good job.
Thank you.